SBI joined hands with HLF PPT and Futures Group with support from the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, implemented the program in 32 districts of the state. India is committed to FP 2020. The FP 2020 commitments in Uttar Pradesh is humongous, and the result will impact the FP 2020 achievements worldwide, as UP stands committed to contribute 10% of global commitment and 26% of India's commitment. In 2015, the government of UP under the aegis of National Health Mission or NHM came with an innovative solution to engage private sector, Hausla Sajhedari. The Hausla Sajhedari web portal provides an end-to-end online ICT-linked solution to the entire process, from accreditation to empanelment, client data uploading to reimbursement of claims to the accredited private healthcare facilities. NHM leadership, in consultation with the State Innovations in Family Planning Projects Agencies or SIFPSA, SIFPSA, Technical Support Unit or TSU, and FP partners like PSI, MSI, HLF PPT professional bodies like Federation of Obstetrical and Gynecological Societies of India or FOGSI played a key role in conceptualizing the Hausla Sajhedari program. While PSI was instrumental in providing the technological solution in the development of the web portal. Under the Hausla Sajhedari program, private sector hospitals, nursing homes, those qualifying the standard parameters set by the Government of India, while the private sector qualified and trained surgeons can apply for empanelment for providing sterilization services, which in turn indemnifies them against the surgical procedures related to failures, complications, and adverse effects, etc.